Epilepsy, hysteria, fits, seizures, Ayurveda, Ayush cures. Curable by Ayurveda, homeopathy, Yunani, yoga and nature cure methods. Adopt Ayurveda for this condition and 5 tests of ETG have been developed at our clinic.
I am speaking Dr. Deshbandhu Vajpayee from Kanak Polytherapy Clinic and Research Center, Pusa Toli Road, Kanpur, Uttar Pradesh, India. My mobile number is 860-462-9190 and today I will tell you about the disease of epilepsy, seizures, fits, hysteria and its syndromes, which is curable by Ayurveda, homeopathy, Yunani, yoga and lifestyle management. This is a curable disease condition and should not be panicked with this disease condition in any way. This is 100% curable condition, and let us understand what is epilepsy. So these are the models you see here, which I have collected for you to give you a demonstration. Now let us start with here. This is brain. This is brain. And brain is situated here. And these are the other organs of body. Now you see here the brain have different parts. It divided into two parts. One is right, one is left. And this is the skull cavity in which the brain is kept with safety. Now this is open brain. So here you see the 5 parts. This one is the frontal, this is parietal, this is occipital, and this one is temporal, this is cerebrum. So these are the blood supplies you see here. The blood supply that goes to whole body. This one is also shows the blood supply. Now inside the brain there is 2 glands. 3 glands are there. 2 glands are there. That is hypothalamus and thalamus. And these are controlled by the nervous system, which is here you see. This is nervous, this is sympathetic, this is sympathetic nervous system, this one is parasympathetic nervous system. So these governs the different parts of body and controls from the brain. Now this, in this picture you will see the total of the, this is spinal cord and the through brain. This is brain and brain covers. These are the areas you can see well and understand it. Now in this the similar thing is given. So let us understand with this model that epilepsy is a disease of brain and autonomous system, mainly caused by many reasons. The causative factors are several. Here the structure of the brain and situation of brain. Inside the brain is divided into 2 parts, and each part have 5 segments. So total all the 10 segments are there, and they exchange each other the informations, lot of informations per second. So when the information or seizures and transaction is not going to one side to another side, then seizures occurs. Now this section is jointed with the spinal cord, and the spinal cord subsequently physically, somatically it acted on the body, exchanging information in between 2 parts of brain. when inhibited by any way and information transferring to one part of the brain in another part, sharing process inhibition, which is in crores per second. The information are changing within a second, exchanging each other in a very fast manner. In this process, when sharing information inhibits the brain, ceases his work, and for few seconds to several minutes, the sense of unconsciousness with physical expression manifested. So what is happening? These two parts, when the brains, all the five parts, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and other organs, when exchanges each other the information, when inhibits, it causes for a second, for a minute, for a long period, unconsciousness, that is called the fit. So the brain cavity, now you see here, the brain cavity, as I have told you already, that it have two parts. This one is right one, and this one is left one. So along with these two parts, exchange of information when inhibits by any way, then it causes seizure. So this is a seizure condition. So this is a curable condition. Actually, this is not an incurable disease. This is a curable condition by Ayurveda and homeopathy and Yunani combination treatment. By the use of integrated treatment, the brain excited stage is coming down to cool condition. Ayurveda, homeopathy and Yunani integrated and combination therapy treatment is fruitful to overcome this order. So in our outdoor hospital at Kanpur, we have facilities for examining whole body, that is electrophysiography, which is known as ETG Ayurveda scan, with the Ayurveda blood and Ayurveda urine test, and on basis of these reports and concluding results, we prescribe medicine, remedies, appropriate remedies to patients, which are very effective in these conditions, and if and after the treatment, when condition is becomes normal, then the after leaving the medicine, there is no any episode of epilepsy we have seen so far. So this is a totally curable condition. And if your any physician say that disease condition cannot be treatment, please do not believe on him. You can come for treatment to our research center, but before coming here, please have a talk to Dr. A.B. Vajpayee on mobile number 860-46291-90. You can contact and visit at our research center. You can log on to our website etgayurveda.com to get more information about our work. If your any relative or concerned is suffering from those disorders which have been declared incurable disease condition, kindly tell them about our research center. Please see our next videos, and we give the latest information and latest researches methodology which we have developed at our outdoor hospital and in our research center. So we give it to all over the globe for the benefit of the mankind. Thanks.
Any one of you is suffering with epilepsy, then you contact us we have a very specific treatment of epilepsy and epilepsy-like problems. ETG, Ayurveda scan and Ayurveda blood and urine examination and other tests concluded and basic treatment and management. Epilepsy is totally curable on the basis of these findings, and we have cured almost 100% cases of epilepsy by integrated treatment of Ayurveda, homeopathy, Yunani and nature cure and lifestyle suggestions. So if you like to consult for our treatment, you can consult to Kanak Polytherapy Clinic and Research Center, 67/70 Bhusatoli Road, Bartan Bazar, Kanpur, Uttar Pradesh, India. My mobile number is 860-462-9190. So if you desire for treatment of epilepsy, you can consult to Dr. D.V. Bajpayee and Dr. A.V. Bajpayee. Thank you. इलेक्ट्रोत्रिदोषोग्राफी ईटीजी आयुर्वेदा स्कैन के बारे में जानकारी। सारे शरीर के आयुर्वेदिक परीक्षण के लिए जिस विधि इलेक्ट्रोत्रिदोषोग्राफी ईटीजी आयुर्वेदा स्कैन का आविष्कार किया गया है, वो तकनीक हमारे रिसर्च सेंटर कानपुर में उपलब्ध है। इसे भारत सरकार ने मान्यता दी है और भारत सरकार ने इसका पूरी तरीके से परीक्षण किया है और इसको प्रैक्टिस के लिए मान्यता दी है। सारे शरीर का परीक्षण होने से सारे शरीर की बीमारियों का पता लग जाता है और उसी के अनुसार जब आयुर्वेदिक, होम्योपैथी या यूनानी का इलाज किया जाता है तो सभी तरह की बीमारियां अवश्य ठीक होती है, चाहे उनके कोई भी नाम दिए गए हो या उनका कोई भी स्वरूप हो। इस तकनीक का परीक्षण भारत सरकार द्वारा किया जा चुका है और सूचना के अधिकार के अंतर्गत आप इसके बारे में जानकारी प्राप्त कर सकते हैं। इसके बारे में बहुत से पत्र और पत्रिकाओं में इसके बारे में बहुत से लेख लिखे जा चुके हैं और वो प्रकाशित किए गए हैं। शोध पत्र भी इस पर प्रकाशित किए जा चुके हैं। आयुर्वेद की आधुनिक तकनीक ईटीजी आयुर्वेदा स्कैन के परीक्षण फैसिलिटी हमारे कनक पॉलीथेरेपी क्लिनिक एवं रिसर्च सेंटर 67/70 भूसा टोली रोड, बर्फन बाजार, कानपुर, उत्तर प्रदेश, भारत में उपलब्ध है। मोबाइल नंबर 860-462-9190 पर संपर्क कर लें।